place is finally ready to respond to it. With full allowance for these pitfalls, it goes without saying, nonetheless, that security analysis must devote thoroughgoing study to corporate income accounts. It will aid our exposition if we classify this study under three headings, viz. 1. The accounting aspect.